some ghost thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey. You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing to escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.
I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. Alright, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right. Thank you.
shit. Look at all this crap. This is... oh. Fresh paint. This one's just been done.
The witch who flew from her own mother. Herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave both realms this very night.
Oh no, that's about Joy. This looks like the Bellkiller's war room. I should check this all out.
Similar murders, multiple killers, decades apart. Is this a string of copycats? A conspiracy? What else did you hide in this house, you freak? What was that?
Thank you. Oh my God, Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
Ron? What the hell is going on?
You sick bastard. You do it. Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocents?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. You gotta help me. What is this place? We gotta get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. All of a sudden, we're buds. You need to tell me what's going on here. So, who killed you?
The bell killer, you idiot. But I didn't get a good look at his face.
Where's the killer?
No idea. He could be anywhere, but when we fought, he said something I didn't understand at all.
Wait. The killer actually talked?
Not much, but I think I hit a nerve. I told that bastard he'd be dead soon, but he said, I know death. And then something about his instrument of death kill again tonight.
My instrument of death? But he kills different ways every time. I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
We gotta figure out what that means. What were you doing here?
Following a lead. I never dropped the case. Had this psych, Cassandra, working with me. And we figured out the bell killer is hunting mediums, like a witch trial execution copycat. At that point, we couldn't let it go, even after Rex demoted me.
So that's why you're at the museum. Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still alive?
Last I checked, yeah. I took her to a safe house outside of town.
Oh my God, she's alive. I wish she'd be dead too. Joy would be freaking ecstatic. She shouldn't end up alone.
Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but I haven't found her yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping tonight.
Figures a cop like you would need help to get as far.
You mean like what, the help you got from her mom? You get back to Cassandra. Make sure she's still safe and back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out Cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
But you know and cannot deny your punishment is due.
Justice. How is this just?
you claim righteous, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
Thought you stood for justice. How is this just?
Courts are not a place for your murderous whimsy. You are a criminal. The families of those innocent souls you execute false accusation of witchcraft will exact their right justice tonight.
False accusation?
What is that nonsense you...
My mark will burn like the flesh of this town. If it takes me to the ends of eternity, I will personally make the bell for every witch in Salem.
Why? The guy who killed me is... Abigail. She might be the bell killer. How is that possible? I gotta get out of here and figure out how to track her down. Missing. It could be going down right now. Where'd you take Joy, you asshole? Meaning her death, where she was killed. The gallows at the museum. Hang on, kid. I'm on my way.